If you think that fuel additives don't work, you may have to think again. Today I'll be sharing how my fuel injectors went from looking like this to this. And not only that, but how these leaky fuel injectors stopped leaking just by using fuel additives. Now let's get this. If you follow this channel, you would know that when I did the baseline inspection before using BG44K Platinum, I noted that the half moon appearance on the top of the piston crown was probably due to a leaking fuel injector in this cylinder, which had continued to drop fuel on the piston even when the car was off. Fast forward to after using BG44K Platinum and the top of the piston no longer had that half moon appearance, meaning that the fuel injector was no longer leaking or wasn't leaking as much. One of the causes of fuel injectors leaking is the buildup of deposits on the spray nozzles, which has effectively prevented the fuel injector nozzles from closing properly. Again, when I used the ACK Oil AR6900 P-Max, I stated that the injectors went from looking like this to this. However, I also showed in another video that there was still some evidence of fuel dripping down from the fuel injectors. As you can see here in cylinder 1, there was also a pool of fuel beneath the injector in cylinder 2. As promised in that video, I had already gone ahead to acquire some tools for cleaning the fuel injectors off the car, but while making a different video, this was about 3 weeks more of using the ACK Oil additive, I noticed that the injector spray tips in all the cylinders were now bone dry. To even double check this, with everything disconnected, I went ahead to pressurize the fuel rail by turning on the ignition while observing to see if there would be any leak. And as you can see, there wasn't any leak. For me, this proves that good fuel additive or injector cleaners actually work. However, to date, I've found that for them to be most effective, they require multiple applications. Let me also say that you probably won't require fuel additives if you run some of the premium blends of fuel like Shell V-Power. For me, I'm stuck with additives since I don't really have access to these premium fuels. Do you think I should still dismantle and clean these fuel injectors off the vehicle? Hope this has been helpful. Do like, share, subscribe, and turn on notifications if it has, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.